when I'm witnessing injustice. Come on. Every time I see some.
Hey, this the mic right here, man.
Come on.
Trayvon, we got your back, baby.
When y'all you're witnessing injustice.
Hey, yo, up to peace. Fuck the stand for police. Fuck a wannabe Jake at the Twin Lakes retreat. I can't believe I'm still rapping about these prejudice attacks on black teens. The hate still happening? America, paranoia and prejudice pigs. Anti-Obama stickers read, don't renege. Hefty 28-year-old blast of skinny kids. Skip the lawyers, Mr. Martin. I got a digging at his crib. The neighborhood's watching black hoodies coming after. The Black Panther Party's 10 G's for his capture. We combustible, nobody's untouchable. So cuff them and the weaker your lives become uncomfortable. See, Uncle Sam never loved us, trust us. We learned to wait for nothing, we take God justice. The top cop resigns, the state attorney jets. But we still haven't seen an arrest yet. Justice. Every time I see something like this, when I'm witnessing injustice. Come on. Every time I see something like this, come on. When I'm witnessing injustice.
I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Does that make me a thug if I choose to rock my hoodie? You shouldn't judge a book by its cover, but judge a man by his color. It's time to stop all this violence and learn to love one another. I'm with my brothers in the street, marching, repping Trayvon. Pray his family stay strong, and that his name will live on. Cause we have to stand up against what happened to him. Cause if nobody will man up, then it could happen again. None justified homicide, still feeling traumatized from the pain I fell inside when I looked in his mama's eyes.
It was bone chilling like it was my little brother, and we all God's children, so that was my little brother. Can you imagine the feeling she felt having to bury her kid? Zimmerman judged by 12, but he'll get carried by 6. I ain't saying split is big, but that should be the plan. But if it was to happen, I could truly understand. Justice.
Every time I see something like this, when I'm witnessing injustice. Come on. Every time I see something like this, come on. When I'm witnessing injustice.
I'm from a city where the niggas remain ish. A cutthroat town trying to make your living is gritty. And it ain't no love and definitely no pity. Cause the land of the heartless describes my city. Look, police get careless cause their main objective is kill me. So you can't blame it to get in my city, they prefer they send me. Don't believe me? Look up Eric Wells, white male from Indy. Killed by a drunk on duty cop, they hit him. The cop was pardoned by a prosecutor named Brizzy. My state's been up like this since before the 50s. Ku Klux Klan rebirth, look up the history. That's why we fill baggies with feet up to the ceiling and keep protection close to toast my 9 milli. Figure torso with hollows, now blood spilling. You hospitalized with stitches and ill feelings. Catching breath by a respirator with God's willing.